Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today we're going to take a look at some Star Wars, The Force Awakens trading cards from Topps. Now this is a 10 pack box and it also includes one medallion card. Now that medallion card is a special insert. So what this has is there's a base of 100 cards and then there are some other insert cards. And then there are special insert cards, where the special insert cards are like the medallion cards. They also have pieces of stormtrooper outfits. There's autograph cards. There's printing plates and a couple of other things like sketch cards and things like that. So the entire collection with all of the special insert cards or hits come out to about 321 cards. So your base set is about 100 cards, and then there are some parallel cards. And as we open these up, I'll show you a little bit about each card and what the insert cards are and what's the base ones and what's the parallel ones and whatnot. So if you want to check out the other video I did, I'll put the link to that in there as well. And you can go check that out. So let's open this up and see what kind of cards we got. Okay, so I went ahead and took the plastic off. So we're going to open this up and check this out. But as you can see right here, the price point is $19.99 on these. And so on the side, I wanted to make mention of this. Right here it says 10 packs plus one medallion card, six cards per pack, so a total of 61 total cards. Then it says packs with a special insert may contain only four cards. So it's very possible that we could get more than one special insert in here because the medallion card is not in one of the 10 packs. It's separated. So let's open these up and see if we get lucky with more than one special insert. So we got the 10 packs and then this one says one medallion card inside. Okay, so we'll do that for last. So let's check these out and see what we got in here. Okay, so we got Sidon Ithano. Or Sidon Ithano, not sure if I'm saying those right, but you can see this is a kind of a silver foil line with the name, so that's part of your base set. Then right here we have Captain Phasma, and this is a sticker card. So on the back of that it says collect all 18 sticker cards. So this is 5 of 18, so you get 18 sticker cards, and that's considered an insert, not a special insert. Okay, so then this says Stormtrooper Assault. Now this is blue. So blue is kind of a rare card. You get about one of these every two or three packs. And this is considered a parallel card. So there'll be a silver one that has Stormtrooper Assault and that'll be part of your base set. And then you got some of these parallel ones. So here's an insert card. This is Weapons. This says General Hux's Blaster. General Hux's Blaster. So on the back here it says collect all 10 weapons cards. So this is 8 of 10. Okay, so here's a green parallel card. So the green ones you get about one per pack. So we should be seeing about 10 of those. So there you go. And then directions to the Nima outpost. So that's just your silver base. Okay, Athgar Hiss. So silver base. Okay, so then this, I believe, is a montage card. So this says collect all 8 montage cards. So this is number 4 of 8. So there's 8 montage cards. So it's a character montage. So then here's a purple. This is Hask Triplets. So this is, like I say, this is considered a parallel card. There will be a silver one of the same thing. Then we have Resistance Conference. So this is a movie scene. So this is another type of insert. This is 14 of 20. So there's 20 movie scenes. Then we have the Finalizer. So there we go. And like I said, there's the green, right, parallel card. And so here we have Stormtrooper Assault in the silver. Okay, so we got Balatik. Right, That's the base set. And then running from Stormtroopers in blue. See, like we didn't get a blue one in the last set, but that's one of the parallel cards. Then we have JJ and Daisy. This says behind the scenes, so this is an insert. There's four of seven, so there's seven behind the scenes cards. Then we have this one, a picture. This is a concept art. So there's 20 concept art cards. This is 6 of 20. And so that's kind of the Millennium Falcon there. Then it says pose interrogation. So there's a green one, parallel card. And then we have running from Stormtroopers. So here we go. GA-97. And then Chewbacca. And then here's another movie scenes, right? This is 11 of 20. This is Creatures in the Castle. And then we have, whoops, turned it the wrong way. The ship graveyard, right? So this is one of the locations. This is 9 of 9. And we have a green one. This is the Millennium Falcon. So this is them inside the Millennium Falcon there. So this is just part of your base set. This is the green parallel card. And then you've got a free pack. So you get a digital, free digital pack, and there's a code on it that you can use to get your digital pack there. And then into the Super Star Destroyer. So part of your base set there. Okay, we got Constable Zuvio. Into the Super Star Destroyer in blue. Right. And then here's a Chewbacca montage card, right? We talked about that. So there's eight. This is 6 of 8. And then we have, this is a concept art, I believe. Yep. So that's number 11 of 20, right? Kind of a concept of Rey maybe on a speeder, it looks like. So then we have a scavenger known as Rey. That's the green parallel right there. So I really like these cards. They are printed on fairly good stock, you know, and this is the first order transporter. And then I like how they're very shiny. I like the shininess of the cards. So they're a pretty cool card set. And I like all the little special inserts and stuff and that they have in it. This is Finn. Unkar's Thug. Then we have a Poe Dameron sticker card. So this is number 14 of the 18 sticker cards. Then we have Unkar's Thug in purple. So that's one of the parallel cards. And then we have a weapon here, Finn's Blaster. So that one is 2 of 10. And then we have Rey's Invitation. So in green right there. Okay, what do we got here? We got Baba Joe. Baba Joe right there in the base set. Rey refuses Unkar, right in blue. So it's a parallel card. Then we have Finn's Awakening. So this is a behind the scenes card. This is number 3 of 7 there. Then we have Resistance Pilot Snap Wexley. So Resistance Pilot Snap Wexley. So this is a movie scene, 17 of 20. Then we have BB-8 tags along in green, parallel. And then we have Finn's Grand Plan. So that's part of the base set. I'm getting quite a pile there. Okay, we got three more to go, and then we get to the medallion card. Still hoping for another special insert there, but not getting one so far. So let's see if we get lucky. Here's BB-8, part of the base set. Here's another sticker card. This is number 13. And that's Finn. Then we have Praster Omlin. Praster Omlin. The purple ones are really hard to see. So you can probably see them a little better on the camera, actually, because it's got that glossy finish and the light picks it up. But it's really hard to see regularly. So this looks like a concept art card of Kylo Ren. Yep, concept art. This is 2 of 20. And here's a green parallel, Unkar's Offer, and then Poe Dameron's mission. So that's the base set. Okay, Jasko Furus. Jasko Furus. I don't know if I'm saying these names right. Some of these characters I don't really remember from the movie. Planning on seeing it again, so we'll see. Directions to the Nima outpost in blue, the parallel. And then we have another movie scene. So, Newfound Friends. This is number 3 of 20. And then we have Unkar's Shop. This is must be location. Yep. 2 of 9. And then we have Rey starts the Millennium Falcon in green. So, that's a parallel. And then we got Tito's Big Find. So, that's your base set. Then we have Tito, the base set. Major Emet. Okay, so here's one we haven't seen yet. This is the First Order Rises. So this is Captain Phasma. It says collect all 9 First Order Rises cards, and this is FO2. So First Order 2. So there you go. And then here, this is, I believe, another concept art. And that is, yep, concept art Ray. And this is 16 of 20. Then we have a green FN2187, also known as Finn. So it's a parallel card. And we get another free digital pack. So that's kind of cool. And then Ray refuses on car. So there you go with that. All right, let's get to our medallion card and see what we got. Says on the back, congratulations, you've received a galactic medallion card featuring art symbolizing one of the 2 major factions from Star Wars, The Force Awakens, the Resistance, and the First Order. So here we go. So this is one of the Resistance medallions. So this is Rey. So take a look at that. Now this actually has some weight, and you can see it's pretty thick. It's as thick as the whole pack of cards. So you got a medallion right there. It looks like it could be brass or copper maybe. So like I said, it does have some weight. So it's a pretty cool card. So overall, I think it's pretty awesome card set, especially with, you got the base set and then you got the parallel cards in the different colors, and then you got the insert cards like the concept art, the locations, movie scenes, and the First Order Rises, sticker cards, things like that. So overall, I think it's a really great set to collect, and there's definitely some extra bonus stuff like the medallion cards, the autographs, you know, the free digital packs that you can get. So, well, that does it for my opening and review. Hope you enjoyed it.